For the last decade, and we've been talking very much about a kind of regime shift in markets, for the last decade, we didn't touch commodities with a barge pole. But actually, it's really since 2020, we have been allocating more to commodities because, again, you have sort of a bit of deglobalization going on, geopolitical tension. People keep asking me, what do you earn for that? I'm like, well, commodities are a good hedge against that, if that's what you're worried about, inflationary pressures.